All right, what's up guys? Just got done at the golf course, preparing for the PPP Open. This is the first episode in the PPP Open series, which is probably just gonna be two episodes. Basically to recap everything, it's a scramble tournament in pairs, obviously. I am the founder, I would say, of the PPP Open. I brought it to the guys, texted to them in the group, and everybody's down for it. Basically the teams are myself, Cody Azar, Team Smashville. These were all picked at random. Team Taken comprises of Max Yarbrough, Corey Anderson. Team Barefoot Scuba is what I like to call them, Hayden Gregory and Taylor Ride. And then you got Team Carry, which is Jack Banda will be carrying Liam Carney.
Bananas, I love them. Sensational. I eat two every day.
So I named him Team Carry. Corey Schaefer and Rhino, Ryan Berry. Solid team there. Who else? Oh, BB, Brandon Benson, and Johnny B, John Briley.
He swings and drives it to left center field. Watch this one. See him out of here. Bobcats win. His first career hit is a two-run walk-off homer. Oh, my goodness. Brandon gets the hero's welcome at home plate.
And last but not least, John Fanning and Daniel Milligan.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.
is our other team. So yeah, those are our teams. Basically from then on, a lot of people started talking shit. Some guys made some bets. So yeah, they'll be playing together who made bets. Mostly Corey and Hayden have a bet going. I think it's only $60. Who else? Oh, and then John Fanning and Daniel Milligan have a $100 bet going with Team Taken. So that's pretty exciting. I think it's $50 from each guy. As well as everybody's throwing in 10 bucks, 20 a cart, basically, for the winning team to take home. As well as the Covenant PPP Open trophy. And everybody gets some cool shirts. So yeah, that's basically that kind of recap. Let's go into meeting the players.
Hayden Gregory, Mercer University graduate of 2017. I'm paired with the Taylor Ride. My lowest golf round is an 88, even though people don't believe it.
Taylor Ride, Georgia College, May 2017. Lowest round, 86. You may notice no golf attire. That's because, I'm not out here getting kicked out of Luke Bryan concerts. I'm living it. I'm resting, getting my mind right. Because August 17th, me and Hayden, we're coming for you.
Jack Banda, University of Arizona, class of 2018. My partner, Lee Lee from Loganville. Lowest golf round, 69, plus 6.
Shit, my name's Liam Carney. 2014, Loganville High School graduate, LHS golf alum. Partner's Jack Banda. Big panda, big deal. Lowest round I've ever shot. Shit, probably about 80, 83. Let's give him hell.
How you doing? Cody Azar, graduate from Tennessee State University, class of 2018. Partnered up with Team Smashville with Andrew Langston. Shout out Daddy Lang. Lowest score is probably, I think it's an 89, possibly.
What's up everybody, Andrew Langston here. I'm playing with Cody Azar in the PPP Open. Feeling pretty confident. We've been boys since the third grade, since I brought a pocket knife to school and he never snitched on me because he was the only person I told that day. We've been best friends ever since. So I'm actually driving to go get the trophy right now for the unveiling tonight of the Covenant PPP trophy. Let's hope it's not broken. I'm also playing for my son, Roland Brooks Langston, who is 5 days old.
How y'all doing today? I am John Briley, GGC class of 19, motherfucker. Partner,
Brandon Benson.
Lowest round's like a 108, I think. So yeah, I ain't that good really.
All right, Brandon Benson, Georgia College alum, 2017. Don't even know why I have to do this video because everybody knows I'm in the tournament now and I'm gonna win this thing. So, but anyways, lowest golf score, 86. Yeah, that's right. Partnered up with Johnny B, Johnny Bravo. Some of y'all don't know, me and Johnny go way back. He's actually the first guy that I knew from PPP because I played t-ball with him in Shiloh. So we got that connection and we're coming for heads on August 17th, so.
Morning guys, Ryan Berry here, or Rhino Bear. Looking forward to the PPP Open. Very happy with my pairing. Corey Schaefer, my partner, or Schaefer. I know that together we're gonna be a force to be reckoned with. Together I believe that we are the most well-rounded pairing in the field. Personally, best round is a 79, which just happens to have been played at the Providence Golf Club. So I'm not going to say that I necessarily have the upper hand in that respect, but I do have pretty good odds, and the Vegas odds do back me up on that. On August 17th, Corey and I do plan on shooting somewhere in the low 60s. So, I'm pretty confident in the way we're going to play. The golf course is well known by most players in the field, and I don't think that there's really anything else that we need to worry about other than showing up on August 17th and just doing our job, really. Come August 17th, we're going to show up, we're going to hit some balls, and we're going to shoot in the low 60s, like I said. And some of you are not going to come close to that. That's okay. We still love you. But you're gonna lose, and that's just kind of how the cookie crumbles sometimes. So, y'all have a good one. Stay safe out there. Hope you're practicing. We'll see you on August 17th, and roll tide.
What's up? Corey Schaefer here, aka Schaef. I attended Iowa State University. Didn't finish. F*** you. My partner, Ryan Berry, aka Rhino Bear, the big dog. Just got brand new clubs, brand new bag. The motherfucker is ready. Let's put it that way. My lowest score, Cody Azar, is a true 86. Suck on it. You're shit. Sorry, boys. Gonna have to do it to you. See you August 17th.
How's it going? Corey Anderson. Graduated from Western Carolina University, class of 2017. For this year's tournament, I'm paired up with John Maxwell Yarbrough, the second. Get a good look, boys. So AKA Tax has a new girlfriend in town. So the energy, the morale, couldn't be any higher right now. Lowest score in golf, I believe, is an 89. Might need to double check that, might not. But August 17th, we're coming.
What's up, boys? This is Tax. Checking in, Georgia State alum, Athens Ridge alum. For the tournament, I'm paired with Corey Anderson, aka KLA, aka 911, aka Call My Phone, aka Girl Come Home. I don't know how good he is at golf, really, but I pick him over two or three of y'all other no doubt. Especially some of y'all ranked above us for some reason, which is crazy because some of y'all strike out in softball, which is crazy. Lowest round ever, shot at 89, like with mulligans and shit. But good day is when I'm in the 90s, but that's a good day for everybody else in this tournament. So yeah, we're not scared of y'all. August 17th, we're lifting the gold cup. And yeah, y'all.
Hello, I am Daniel Milligan. I attend Georgia State University and I finish in 2087. I am paired with John Fanning, a man who has never completed a round of golf in his f***ing life. Best round ever shot was an 87. F*** you, Peyton.
John Fanning, the Georgia College of State University, May 2017, playing with the Daniel Milligan. lowest golf round is incalculable due to the fact that I've never finished 18 holes.
So yeah, that's basically the kind of recap we got going. It'll be August 17th. Today is the 14th. So this will come out maybe tomorrow. The standings have fluctuated. It's what's fueled some bets. You can see that all on the PPP Instagram. And then the full episode of the Open will come when we film it as we play, obviously, and it'll probably come the next day or so after that. But if you want to see everything live happen and the winner announced, you just go to the PPP Open Instagram. You can follow it live there. It's cool to see something you do come to fruition, and all the boys are going to have some fun. Thanks for watching, everybody, and I'll throw in a bunch of clips right now of a lot of guys getting ready for the Open. See y'all.
Out here at Cherokee Run, finest thing other than Augusta. Brother Ride on the 18th, that's right, walking 7,500 yards or something crazy.
No big deal.
Bananas. Mentally, how are we feeling?
A lot more mentally stable than Team Take It, because they're f***ing trash.
Sup guys, this is Max Yarbrough pulling into Heritage Golf Links. About to do a little inner squad session with Rhino Bear. Just a little friendly match, you know, not necessarily trying to whoop anybody's f***ing ass out here, but definitely gonna practice. Definitely try to get some straight drives out there today.
All right, man, we'll see. About 10 balls in. See if anything's changed from the first one. And nothing has changed from the first one. Nothing has changed. We're in double digits for chunks in a row. This is actually kind of impressive. That's a clean shot. That's pure.
See, now I'm warmed up.